is a short video on how to pair your IP camera to the NVR again when the connection between them is broke for some reason. This method also applies to new cameras too. If you want to add new IP cameras to the system someday, just follow the demonstration in the video. First, power on your IP camera. Get an Ethernet cable. Plug one end of the cable to the IP camera and connect the other end to the LAN port on the NVR rear panel. Then, enter the NVR system. Right-click on the Live Monitoring interface to enter the shortcut menu. Choose Video Manage and log in. There is no need of password by default, but if you've set a password before, please input the password and log in. Then, you can see the status of this camera is IPC Disconnect. Choose it and click on Delete. And then click Refresh. There shows the IP camera you just connected to the NVR via the Ethernet cable. Choose it and click Match Code. Wait a few seconds to complete. Now your IP camera is paired to the NVR again, and you can disconnect the Ethernet cable.